A warm greetings to one another present here. As our quarterly exams are nearing, I would like to give few tips to the slow learners. So as we all very well know that the first section consists of vocabulary. It consists of 20 marks. So out of 20, I think you can very well score 10 marks by learning the book bag exercise. So regarding synonyms and antonyms, you can learn the synonyms from the glossary. So out of 5, you can be able to write easily 3 synonyms. So out of 20 marks, you can score 10 marks very well. The next section is grammar. This part consists of 10 questions. So out of 10, you can easily score 5 or 6 marks by choosing the correct answer. In section B, part 2, you can easily attend 25th, 28th, 29th and 30th question. Because in a 25th question, you have to put just and or so to connect the two sentences. In 28th question, you have to put only if in the beginning of the sentence. If you put only if in the beginning of the sentence, you will be awarded 1 mark. And in the 29th question, use always the comparative degree. The 30th question is punctuation. In punctuation, for the first letter should be in capital letter, and at the last of the sentence, you have to put either full stop or question mark according to the sentence. And in between, after set, put comma and open quotation, and close the quotation before full stop or comma. And in between, if you have any names of a person, the first letter of the name should be in capital letter. So here you can easily get 3 to 4 marks. The next section is question answers, 2 marks. So 2 marks regarding in that, I would like to say that you learn only very simple question answers. 1 or 2 lines question answers if you learn, at least out of 5 you can be able to write 2 or 3. So you can get 4 marks in that. And paragraph, in paragraph, learn first 3 units paragraph. And poem, in poem, first 3 poems try to memorize it fully. Regarding poem paragraph, you learn the first 2 paragraphs of the poem. Then you have the appreciation question and figure of speeches. In that you can easily very well score 5 marks. Because in appreciation question, you can easily find the answers from the given 2 lines. And in the poetic devices, it's very easy. You can identify the rhyming words, rhyme scheme, alliteration and figure of speech. So in that you can easily get 5 marks. And the next is error spotting. Error spotting, whatever grammar we learned earlier, from that only the questions will be asked. For example, articles. Suppose in between, if a is given, you can make it as an or the. One question, I request all the students to attend this question, because for this question you need not learn anything, because this is on the spot question. A paragraph will be given and 5 questions will be asked. You have to find the answers from the question. So if you write all the answers correctly, solid 10 marks you will be awarded. And the 53rd question also is very easy. A picture will be given and 5 questions will be asked. You can very well able to find the answers by seeing the picture. So if you write all the 5 questions correctly, 5 marks will be awarded. So here itself you will be getting 15 marks solid without learning. So I thank all the viewers for watching this program patiently.